Hi, welcome to CocktailGuru.com. Today we'll be making the Cosmopolitan, a super classic New York drink served in a martini glass, and we always need to chill it. So, put some ice and water and chill the glass. Now, I take my mixing glass and fill it with ice, and I put 2 ounces of citrus flavored vodka. I use Absolut Citron, some triple sec or premium orange liqueur. I use Cointreau, 1 ounce, cranberry juice for that special acidity, 1 ounce, and a dash of Roses lime cordial. We stir it, not shake it, for that crystal clear cocktail. How do I know my drink is cold? I just feel the glass. And before I strain it, I need a garnish. So I take the zester and I make a string of lemon peel. I swirl it around a stirrer or a spoon. And place it on the rim. And now, all I need to do is strain it. Just like Sex and the City, you get a super crystal clear Cosmopolitan. Cheers.